What to Play presents 25 of the best iOS and Android titles this year, all arranged by PlayScore. To check out the full list, visit whattoplay.com. You can take part in our rankings by leaving reviews of the games that you played. 25th on the list, Inked. Opening our list is this gorgeous puzzle game from Nuverse. Hand-drawn with a unique ballpoint pen aesthetic, it follows a tale driven by love. Accompanied by a moving musical score, change the world around you using a variety of simple puzzles. It didn't get enough scores to warrant a PlayScore on Android, but the iOS version received a score of 8.17. 24th place, Populous Run. Anyone mildly familiar with the runner genre will find something similar in this unconventional title from developer 52. Lead these chaotic bunch of characters to freedom as they dodge flying giant fast foods and other random objects. It's currently available on the Apple Arcade and it receives a play score of an 8.17. 23rd spot, Dungeon of the Endless Apogee. If you're looking to scratch that roguelike itch on your smartphones, then this game is for you. Survive an alien planet as you find a way to restore your ship's generator. Select from a crazy cast of characters, each with unique abilities, and engage in a never-ending gauntlet of dungeon-crawling escapades. Each death brings new surprises. It receives a play score of an 8.18 for the Android. 22nd place, Saga Frontier Remastered. Before there was Octopath Traveler, there was Saga Frontier. Select from one of the 8 main protagonists with their own story to tell and embark on an epic fantasy adventure. This re-release includes updated visuals and sound, perfect for those handy-dandy smartphones. Android receives a play score of an 8.18. 21st place, World of Demons. An Apple Arcade title is Platinum Games' stylish character action game. If you're into Devil May Cry or Bayonetta, then this is the hack-and-slash fix you need. In terms of story, it's like Neo, where you brave through a yokai-infested world. Dive into Japanese folklore on your small screens in this iOS title. It receives a play score of an 8.20. Number 20, Cookie Run Kingdom. Fresh out of the oven is an unlikely fantasy tale about sentient cookies. Governa Kingdom ruled by these sweet and savory desserts. Assemble the best cookie team and engage in cute but epic RPG-style battles using your hardened troops. There are a ton of collectibles here and secrets to uncover. It has a play score of an 8.20 for the iOS. For the 19th spot is Fog, Battle Royale. One of the many Battle Royales for mobile devices, this iOS title pits 30 players against each other in a battle for supremacy. What makes this game different from the others is its mix of MOBA mechanics. One thing's for certain, the last man standing takes the crown. Select from powerful medieval weapons and dominate the playing field. A play score of 8.21. 18th on the list is Slay the Spire. Considered by many as the strongest deck-builder roguelike on the market right now, mix and match the cards you have at your disposal and climb up an ever-changing spire. You'll have to ace off against powerful enemies. But don't worry, as a roguelike, each death is a learning experience. The Android version gets a play score of an 8.22. 17th place is Clap Hands Golf. There's not a lot of great golf games for the iOS, but thankfully this one from Clap Hands actually has some depth to it. Whether you want to go on a golf tournament or make your own courses, Clap Hands Golf has a lot of content for the fans of this sport, and it's even available on Apple Arcade. It receives a play score of an 8.26. Number 16, Lumen. A puzzle game rendered in realistic 3D, Lumen transports players into a secret room once owned by a famous antique collector. Throughout your stay in these hallowed halls, solve a myriad of puzzles using light-based physics. Use mirrors and lenses to overcome tricky challenges. This Apple Arcade title receives a play score of an 8.27. 15th place is Dadish. Mobile games have no shortage of ridiculous concepts for their games. This sequel to the adventures of this responsible radish takes us to more rad levels and challenging classic platforming. Like the good old days of Super Mario, go on a side-scrolling trip as you bounce and dodge your way around obstacles. A play score of an 8.28 for the iOS. Number 14. Cyberica – Action-Adventure RPG. The popularity of cyberpunk titles have skyrocketed since last year, and more games have adapted to neon-lit dystopias. In Cyberica, survive in a city full of invasive technology, drug-crazed criminals, and capitalist overlords. Augment yourself and enjoy an action-adventure RPG for the mobile. Its iOS version receives a play score of an 8.30. 13th place, The Walking Dead Survivors. It was only a matter of time before The Walking Dead makes a clone out of popular settlement games like Clash of Clans. While it does share tons of similarities, what Survivors does differently is its story-based moments. Making tough decisions in this post-apocalyptic world is crucial, and your decisions as a leader will change the game. It has a play score of an 8.31 for the iOS. 12th spot goes to Infinite Galaxy. Lead a galactic fleet and make your name across the entire galaxy in this space simulation from Camel Games. Build an unstoppable empire by upgrading the right technologies and send them off to far reaches of space for total domination. Think of it as Stellaris for the mobile. It recently came out this year for iOS, but its Android version arrived first last year. This iOS release gets a play score of an 8.40. 11th on the list is Dragon Quest Tact. A classic JRPG like Dragon Quest has had a lot of evolution over the years. We've had Builders, a Minecraft-like adventure set in the DQ universe, and we have this strategy game that's far from the series' usual mechanics. Embark on a grand fantasy adventure in strategic combat. Plan your moves ahead and learn every enemy's weakness. It receives a play score of 8.44 on the iOS. 10th place, Northgard. Speaking of strategy games, play Digitus Norse-powered 4X game lets you expand your Viking empire as they survive the harsh nature of the cold European wilderness. Manage your resources and train your troops to achieve the most optimal development. There's a ton of micromanagement here, but don't let it intimidate you. It receives a play score of an 8.47. 9th place is Taiko no Tatsujin Pop Tap Beat. You might have seen this on your local arcade. Also a part of the Apple Arcade, this rhythm-based title lets you follow the beat using this adorable Japanese drum. Like all rhythm games, time your hits right and challenge yourself with its multiple difficulty settings. It receives a play score of an 8.47. 8th on the list is Astrocraft. A sandbox game designed for creative people. Create your own little mecha machine and power it up to your heart's content. Build, modify, and let your creation fight the many threats lurking around its massive world. There are multiple tools ready for tinkering, especially if you're the experimental type. Expect hours of content here as it receives a play score of an 8.49 for the iOS. Lucky number 7 is Doctor Who: The Lonely Assassins. An interactive puzzle game set within the Doctor Who universe. It picks up right after the episode Blink, and it lets players face off against the terrifying Weeping Angels. Use your smartphone to navigate around these challenging puzzles. And don't forget the golden rules. Never turn your back, don't look away, and don't blink. It receives a play score of an 8.49 for the Android. 6th on our list, Smash Legends. Not to be confused with Nintendo's crossover fighting game, this bite-sized brawler might share similarities to Nintendo's AAA fighter, but it builds its own identity as a mobile game with its arcadey aesthetics. Play against other players in short 3-minute battles. Select from a cast of quirky characters and win by knocking them off the map. It receives a play score of an 8.52 on the iOS. We're now down to the 5th on the list with NBA Ball Stars. Far from the usual NBA titles we've seen on other platforms, Ball Stars is a puzzle game at best. You'll meet your favorite NBA players, but you only get to see them without any chance of interaction. For the most part, you're solving match 3 puzzles and collecting various cards. If you're expecting to play an actual basketball game here, don't bother. It receives a play score of 8.52 on the iOS. Fourth on the list, Giant Dancing Plushies. A kaiju game with a twist. Instead of going on a rampage across the city using nuclear powers, use the power of music to control these colossal cuties. Upgrade them using a bunch of abilities and make them an unstoppable threat. It receives a play score of an 8.62 on the iOS. Third on our list is Unruly Heroes. Already out on the consoles 2 years ago, this 2D action-adventure just hit the mobile this year. It's inspired by China's popular story, The Journey to the West. Solve puzzles and embark on a trip of epic proportions. The game looks great for a mobile port. Its hand-drawn art and fluid animations are perfect for smartphones. A play score of 8.63 on the iOS. Second best is Queen Rock Tour. Jammed to the tunes of one of the best bands in the world, Rock Tour is a rhythm game built for the fans of British rock band Queen. Select from its popular tunes and unlock behind-the-scenes trivia and media straight from the vaults. It has a play score of an 8.69 on the iOS. And the best new mobile game for this year is Fantasian. Available on the Apple Arcade, this is a product of the industry legends responsible for the Final Fantasy series. This spectacular RPG takes players into handcrafted worlds that look like dioramas. Players assume the role of the protagonist Leo, who awakens from a massive explosion, only to find himself lost in a strange land with only one memory left to him. Engage in frenetic battles and vibe to Nobuo Uematsu's impressive score. It receives a play score of an 8.71.